Our Pro-800's current firmware is 1.4.1. We're using Windows 10 with the latest SynthTribe app. The best way to update the Pro-800's firmware is to start the SynthTribe app first before plugging in the Pro-800. If the Pro-800's firmware is out of date, it should display a firmware update is available message. The firmware update takes about 5 minutes. And here's our Pro 800 settings in case anyone wants to know.